Hey guys, welcome back to No Catchy Name. It's me, Ella. Today is... I can never remember. Today is Thursday, April 22nd. We just got back from Jesse's karate class. It's a little warm outside, so that's why I'm pink. And I had a jacket on because it was chilly when we left, and I didn't want to take my jacket off, and then I ended up getting hot. It's just... problems. But yeah, Jesse's doing really awesome in his karate class. Anyways, today is Moving Stitch... I'm really late. I've accidentally procrastinated and passed up G and F, F and G. So today I'm doing F, right? Yeah, because the last one I did was E. I can't remember. It's been a while. I'm late. I even thought that G was supposed to be next week, and then Terry put hers up this week, and I was like, wait a minute. So I went to my calendar, and I realized that I am two behind now, but I caught up. So I'm going to share F's with you today, and then in a few days I'm going to share G. I'm just spreading it out so that you know it's not all in one video. So yeah. But so I'll be wearing the same shirt, my cute B shirt. But yeah, no one cares. Okay. Anyways, my F movie was Freaky Friday, the original Freaky Friday, the one with Jodie Foster in it. And I'm going to say I did like it. I'm changing my marquee. I still haven't blocked my stars on my marquee, so they're still curly. But I'm going to give it a 4-star rating. I need to do this. I've got to do this. Maybe I'll do this weekend. Maybe. But, I'm going to give it a 4-star rating because it was a pretty good movie. There were some parts that were really funny. My favorite part was the police chase towards the end of the movie when the police are chasing, the red Volkswagen Beetle, through town pretty much. And that was like the funniest part of the movie, I think. I loved that part. And my other favorite part of the movie was when, because in Freaky Friday, you know, the mom and daughter switch bodies so that they can each see how the other one's life is, so they can understand it better, basically, is what the point of it is. So the daughter is in the mom's body, grown woman's body, and then the mom is in the daughter's body, which is like a kid, like 11 or 12. I don't know how old she's supposed to be. But, so there's a part that I thought was so funny, and it's where it's the mom's body, but the daughter's brain in the mom's body. And she's talking to the neighbor kid who the daughter has a crush on. And it's just funny because the way she's talking to him, he doesn't like the daughter, but he starts liking the mom because he, you know, to him, it's the mom that's kind of flirting with him. But he goes out and tries to teach her how to use a boomerang, and it's just real funny. So that's what I'm gonna square on. Is on the boomerang because I couldn't make a Volkswagen Beetle. So I probably could have, but it would take a really long time to make the applique, so I just went easy and did a beetle. So on the cover of the movie cover, it's like a blue background, and it's got the mom wearing her skirt that she wears in part of the movie. It's pink skirt. So I took those colors to use for my square, and then I made a brown boomerang. Don't laugh at my boomerang, it's funny looking. But ta-da. So I used the blue from the background and then the pink from the skirt. I didn't open the curtain, so it's a little gloomy. And then I tried to make a boomerang. It kind of looks like one. But yeah, so I don't know what it is. It doesn't really matter if anyone else knows what it is when they see it in the future, because I will know what it is. So there's my Freaky Friday square. I do like the like 2000s Freaky Friday better. The one with Jamie Lee Curtis and Lindsay Lohan. It's probably because that came out when I was like a teenager, and I watched it a gajillion times because at the time Lindsay Lohan was like super popular, and I loved everything she was in at the time, you know. And I love that one because Jamie Lee Curtis is so funny, and it's a really funny movie. And I never seen the original one until now, you know, when I watched it. But it is good, and I know they just made a new one, a brand new one, not on Disney Channel. It's also on Disney Plus. That's where I watched it. They're all three on Disney Plus. I don't know if I'll ever watch the brand new one, but I really love the one with Jamie Lee Curtis in it. So yeah, that's my little review on Freaky Friday and my square. I think it's pretty cute. I'll link below the square pattern. I've been using one. It's called Simple Says It Best Square. It's just a really simple, solid granny square. And I do 5 rows of color usually, and then 1 row of a border. So it's 6 rows altogether with an H hook. And then my appliques, I usually use like an F hook on them, something smaller to make them tighter. I think I did make an H with that one because it was just like a line that I curved. But I think it's nice, but it's a little boring, but you know, I don't know what it's for. But anyways, that's my F one. So my G movie is going to be Gus. I forgot what it's called, but it is also on Disney Plus. I'm doing most of my movies from Disney Plus because it's easier, and I'm trying to keep them family oriented kind of movies because I watch them with my son around. But I just saw it. I was just scrolling through the G's and saw that, and it has like a horse on it and Don Knotts. Although, and I already watched it. I already made my square. It's actually right here. Just short real fast because I'm gonna do it in a separate video. But it was a really funny movie too. But I think it was misleading, the cover, because Don Knotts is only barely in the movie. But the way they put him on the cover is like he's a main star. But anyways, that's my next movie is Gus. So I will be putting that video out in a few days to show you my Gus square. And yeah, I will link below the other original people to join to make this collab, which is Terry at Yonjo Podcast. Kayla, but she's not doing it because she's been in the hospital in and out and really sick and stuff. From La Mama Kayla, so definitely keep her in your thoughts and prayers. And Valerie from Valerie's Cuddly Cat Crochet were the original four, include me. And then there's a ton of people also doing it, and I make a playlist and I'm trying to add them all, but there's so many that I might have missed some. But all I gotta do is search on YouTube hashtag movie and stitch, and it should bring up anybody who's made videos. But anyways, that was my F movie. I'm gonna go ahead and hop off here and record the G one immediately, but you won't see it until a few days from now. Bye guys.